Hello and welcome to Making Joyful Noise, brought to you by St. Paul Lutheran Church in beautiful downtown Sarasota, Florida. My name is John Ferreira. I am the Director of Music Ministries and organist at the church. On Sunday, Susie will sing a solo called Because He Lives. Most of you know that, and you know it was written by Bill and Gloria Gaither. The story behind it is very interesting. I always wondered why the first verse of this hymn begins with, "How sweet to hold a newborn baby." Just why would he start there? Well, when I looked into it, I found out that this was written in the late 1960s. Gloria was very pregnant. There was a lot of craziness going on in the world. The educational system was playing this God is dead thing. There was just a lot of nutty things going on. We did have some racial conflicts back then too. Some major ones, by the way. So I just didn't understand why the hymn began with a newborn baby. Well, I found out that on New Year's Eve of that year, Gloria was in great fear, great agony and trepidation about giving birth to a child in this crazy world, when suddenly the gentleness came over her that could have only come from God. And both Bill and Gloria realized that everything will be fine if left in God's hand. I have for you to listen to a little bit of Bill Gaither actually singing this song and joined in by some friends later on. This is Bill Gaither singing Because He Lives.
Sweet to hold our newborn baby.
Our newborn baby.
And feel the pride and the joy that it gives. But greater still, the calm assurance. We can face uncertain days, Bobby. We can face uncertain days because He lives. Sing with us.
And because He lives, I can face tomorrow. Because He lives, all fear is gone.
The agony of the cross has led us to the point where we leave our trust in God. Because He lives, we, all of us, not just them, but we, can face tomorrow. Thank you for listening.